Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan. I am testing another software for video capture. This is the one Chris Plummer uses. He is the podcast host of Pauper to the People, a great Pauper podcast. And I'm testing it out. I can't make the window fit the battlefield window here, which is strange. My team got a lot of... We got our asses kicked in the last game, so I'm gonna try to make a difference here. And the flare will make that. Wow, some lag. Definitely some lag. Gonna have to reload. Oh, this was the most lag I've experienced with any software playing Battlefield. Ha! That guy reacted really slowly. Substantial lag. Worse than Bandicam, where I also got some lag. You see my flare over there? It will help us win. Not on my watch, boy. Apparently they don't count with people sitting in this corner. So, B, that's a long way away from here. They will probably take A. So I should be going to A. Is that their tank? No, it's our tank. Uh-oh. Helicopter bombardment on the tank. I think A should be pretty much in danger here. So I'm going to A. I did try Active Presenter before, but I discarded it immediately. So now I'm gonna try it a bit more. That was before Camtasia caused me some problems. This software is not recording in real time, so there shouldn't be this lag. It's not like Bandicam or Twitch. So, because this thing will render. I'm doing a lot of work here, but that chopper got me. I'm in the lead, 6-0, pretty good. This could become a serious video. If it is a serious video, this is about me winning Dragon Valley, because I don't have such a video yet. And they're still coming from over there. No, this guy is immortal. It's some sort of bug. See, he's walking in the air. Nice hit. Hopefully I'll get one more in and then they'll blow up the tank. Did that miss? That was a lot of points. It's often worth dying in this game to get points. Because dying is not penalized, really. This guy is immortal. Okay, I'm going back to C to take it. It's more important to hold C than to hold A. Much more important, A is pretty much unholdable if the teams are somewhat equal in skill. Dropping the flare here. I think it was a chopper that killed that APC and that I don't have an APC behind me. This is my new favorite spot. I haven't tried it out before, but now... Uh-oh. That was sweet. Wow, how can I miss? Nice killing spree. Damn. They got me. But now I have... Oh, this guy is approaching... Usually it's a chopper pilot that wins in Dragon Valley, because... flying the choppers gets you a lot more points than not flying the choppers. But I have given up on chopper flying. I never became very good and I got bored with it. So I specced out of it. And that makes it really hard to win Dragon Valley. Which is why it would be so fun to win. I want you to die! But he didn't want to die. Damn. And I'm not in the lead. Skitteroo is flying his chopper pretty well. But I'm getting decent points. Getting myself closer to rank 27. And it seems that we are also winning the battle for supremacy of the flags. These long distance fights will always be won by snipers. Oh. Damn that APC. Decent points still. And the victory looks fairly solid. But I spawned in B. That's not very fun, is it? At least I can go to D. And we're Russia. We're supposed to have D and C. Right now we have A and B. But that will make it easier for us to win, because it's much easier to reclaim your home base because they don't spawn in D. Hello. Oh god, he got me! Never thought he would get me there. And suddenly we have only B and our victor is in danger, so I should spawn at the Russian base! But I was too slow. That's just a nuisance for the enemy there. Damn. Okay, we will get 200 points and they will get 600 points in the same time. So we need to take another base. They are right now winning. So I will need to take D. And if that is what I need to do for my team, I'm gonna do it. Because I am a team player. There is an enemy coming down the hill. Now, just a corpse on the ground. Så ends his saga. The man who walked down the hill and came back a corpse. Oh, doing well. Or this APC is doing well and I'm just helping out. Nice work, team. Okay, we are now winning again. And we are at 840, so this should be good, but I'm going to claim C as mine. It will be my C. I will build a little cottage there with a nice little veranda. And have soirees. Soirees? What's the English word? Tea parties. Like Japanese girls in kimonos. Die! Don't spoil my dream! Bad time to reload. And really bad knifing. Still second in command in the team. Skyter is not that far ahead. But I'm not gonna win. Woohoo! It seems that the lag went away. If this guy spends his time killing me instead of taking a flag, he's going to lose. Oh, there's a chopper. Surprise! Who shot me? I don't like being shot. Why do I have 250? No, 125. Oh, a chopper! They sent the Apache to get me. That wasn't very nice. And we're losing again. But we now only need 40 points, so we need to hold B at all costs. But I will do the unexpected. I will attack D. Okay, that maybe that wasn't that unexpected, but that's what I will do. And I drive like a cretin. I am reading the book, watching the movie, buying the souvenirs. Can you please die? Thank you. No, you're not invited. This is my D. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Okay, doing quite well here. Need to not screw up. Flaring. And we got it! And we lost B, so if I hadn't done that amazing run in D, we would have lost. But now we are winning. What? No, we lost! Damn! All my heroics for nothing. 21 kills in Dragon Valley is a lot more than I usually get. It's on Macrofel level. No, it's not. Macrofel would have got like 40. Thank you for watching Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan, and this has been me playing Fetknoppen, my medic, in Dragon Valley.